We got some half cap, big gap, smoking lots of silk cap, fanny seeds, dealing weed, a blazer wearing OAP, big names, claiming games, bringing shame, and a friend with a dodgy dartboard from a firm in Bridgend. The live updates, no BDC, no big blind spots, and no TV. The stats in Sands or City Hall, the BDO have booked them all. Viva the BDO, long live the BDO, it's the way to go, the BDO, they got no dough at the BDO.